Just over here. Straight down the path here. It's getting so I can barely keep track of all these deliveries coming in.
Yeah, and they said they was looking for more drivers in town. I jumped at the chance. I never been a fella to kick a bit of honest work out of bed. So, you folks been having a hard time of it, have you?
Yeah, Mr. Gray's got a heap of problems right now with another family around here. Bunch of covetous lowdowns trying to sabotage his livelihood. Disgusting.
Oh dear, I'm sorry to hear that, Hamish. Sounds like you definitely deserve that drink.
You don't know the half of me. Just in there.
Right there.
You can unload it here.
In here? Oh, the horse is like a swift one, do they?
Excuse me?
Nothing. It's grand. Quite a place you boys have got here. Reminds me of one of them big houses out in Donegal. Huh. Real fancy places they was, Hamish. Real fancy. Because if some folks got all the money, they could... Fanciest places imaginable, eh? Okay. Hold up in here till it gets dark.
How you getting on?
Good. Nearly got these things ready.
Okay. There's plenty of guards out there. Here's how I feel we should deal with things. You head over to the dry barn.
Sure. And you?
I'm gonna deal with the fields themselves. We coat everything in moonshine. Then we light things up with these little fellas here. Thankfully, it ain't rained. And that old barn over there should go up like a torch.
How many of these boys you think you need?
They should do it. Let's head out the back. Look, once they get wind of us, there'll be no turning back, so move quickly.
Of course. I'm rebel stock, boy. I was bar burning down manor houses.
We'll burn quietly.
There's someone coming on the left.
Ha.
Oh, hey. Well, I thought the wagon already arrived.
This one didn't.
Strange. So, what you got there?
Tools, payroll.
Okay. Drop it by the supply shed at the back of the fields.
Sure. See you later.
You hear that? Payroll.
Yeah. Let's get this job done first, okay?
Just let me deal with our friend here. Come on. You douse the fields. I'll meet you at the barn.
Try to stay out of trouble. That's good for here. That should do it.
I'm gonna douse this too. Think she'll go after. Turn her up. Let's burn those bloody fields to the ground.
I got the right head! I'll enjoy killing you! I'll kill you, you son of a bitch!
You ass, boy!
You ain't living!
We deal with these fellas.
Company, look out!
aren't we? Let's steal some horses from the stables and get out of here.
Damn it! No, we got trouble. Take cover. Ow!
This is bloody mad!
Time!
Glory to me!
steal some horses from the stables and get out of here.
Damn it! No, we got trouble. Take cover.
This is bloody madness! Let's steal some horses from the stables and get out of here.
Damn it! No, we got trouble. Take cover.
Where are these bastards coming from?
Right.
I've had it with you, Master.
go. Looky here, you get them horses free after. Come on.
Money's worth, Arlie.
Let's just get out of here first. Yeah.
I think we lost them.
Yeah, we did.
Quite a night.
Sure.
Interesting little fight Dutch has put us into the middle of here.
I hope him and Jose are right and that there's some money at the end of it.
Well, what now?
Head on back to camp.
You coming?
Sure.
Thanks again for that watch, Austin. I left something for you by your
nice
bed.
Oh, you didn't have to do that.
Well, sure I did. How are you?
You barely got out yonder. Hi, Karen.
Hi there.
Stay.
Stay out of my way, O'Driscoll.
All well?
I'm good. Some of them here, they treat me all right.
Good.
Arthur! Arthur!
Are you out? What now? You sweating yet, Dutch?
Of course I'm sweating. We're in some disease-ridden, swampy, Dixie-whistling shithole.
I meant about what Trelawney said about these bounty hunters.
Well, not sweating as such, but maybe a little gentle perspiration. Until we know more, ain't too much harm in wasting good liquor on sweating.
So?
So, I think you should pay Mr. Trelawney a visit and find out exactly what he knows and who he spoke to. Take Charles with you. Oh, the sight of the pair of you would make a statue sing out its secrets.
Okay. Charles, I need you for some business in town. Come on.
Okay.
Reverend.
Hello, Strauss.